I think that's a good one.
In the faded light, you touch my body. I can feel your hands on my skin. Think you got me right where you want me, but you're just in my way. I came to party on my own.
Here we are in graduation village. As you can see, there are plenty of people just being little posers. Hour and a half photo shoot later and we're done. Boy, you can cool it down. I need a fool around. Just wanna dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. I know you want me, but I don't care, baby. Just wanna dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance,
Chancellor of DeMontfort University, Professor David Wilson.
Lord Mayor of Leicester, honoured guests, members of the Board of Governors and Academic Board, ladies and gentlemen, graduands. May I welcome you all very warmly this evening to this graduation ceremony here at DeMontfort University, at which we shall receive the graduands and diplomates from the Faculty of Arts, Design and Humanities, who have completed their studies in 2017 and confer on them their various degrees and diplomas. For those of you who are graduating here today, we very much hope that you will value the time that you've spent here at DeMontfort University and that you will continue to keep in touch with us through the Alumni Association, which brings together our graduates from right around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you today to celebrate with all of us the achievements of those who are here to receive awards and honours, and to offer them all our warmest congratulations.
Awards of the university. The degree of Bachelor of Arts, Performing Arts, Professional Studies, and Drama Studies.
Thank you.
This is us, I'll never get enough. It's taken losing you to know.